or out of the West Coast, make the appropriate call early so you don't miss Slim Jim's Bash at the Beach. Attention hotline fans, here's one that's way too hot to talk about on the air. Allegedly, the Ultimate Warrior, yes, Jim Helwig, is back in professional wrestling. It's rumored he signed a lucrative contract and may be opening up a wrestling school. Who did he sign with? When does he start? Call 1-900-909-9900. Find out about the Ultimate Warrior.
Hulk Hogan prepares for Big Van Vader at Slim Jim's Bash of the Beach. It is going to be one of the greatest cage matches ever on pay-per-view, and you won't want to miss it. Call your local cable company to order. Oh, my. I think he's looking at you, Brain, Road Warrior Hulk.
Not looking at me. I've never done a thing wrong to that man.
Oh, you haven't?
I've never said a bad thing about it.
I'll be the first person.
I've just reported rumors I've heard, like his haircut. You know how he got his haircut like that, don't you?
No, how?
He was struck by a Harley Davidson one night.
Oh, would you stop, please?
Hair just never grew back.
Lieutenant James Earl trying to get a quick start on Road Warrior Hawk.
Uh-oh.
And Hawk just absorbing those right. Oh, my goodness, good power. Truly one of the strongest men that's ever competed in the squared circle.
He's just one tough guy from the alleys of Chicago. I mean, he'll fight you any day or night, all times of the day. It doesn't matter to him. He just likes to beat people up.
And he's back into World Championship Wrestling. This is where the big boys play, and you're seeing one of them right now. Road Warrior Hawk absorbing the punishment of Lieutenant James Earl. A waist lock and a pickup. And driving the fist right to the head. He's a brawler, but he's also become a complete wrestler as well in his years in the sport.
He's dangerous.
Lieutenant James Earl knows that. 1-2, this one's over. Again, Hawk dominates the match.
Yeah, he's like a hawk. You know, he came off that top rope, and it looked like the lieutenant tried to put the brakes on there, but he still caught him with enough and just nailed him.
You are in a hole. Keep the trouble.
When you face Road Warrior Hawk, you are. He's your winner here on WCW Saturday Night. They love him. But let's take a look one more time, Brain.
How would you like this man coming to your door to take your daughter to the prom?
I think she'd be safe.
Oh!
All right, right now, Road Warrior Hawk standing by with her own Mean Gene Okerlund here on Saturday Night. Gene?
All right, fans, you have just seen him in action once again. I'll tell you what, really making his mark here at World Championship Wrestling on Saturday Night. I'm talking about the Road Warrior Hawk. You know, we just concluded the big 4th of July holiday, and I'm very curious. I had a great one up in Minnesota. What did you do on the 4th?
Well, you know, I was in Chicago riding my Harley towards that big old lakeshore to watch some fireworks. Fireworks kind of reminded me. They remind me just a lot like me because I'm the kind of guy who'll blow up right in the face. So I'm sitting down with some family. I ain't got none. Sit down. Some little slimy-old kid of theirs whoops up a cherry bomb right on my seat. Bam, it goes up. I go off. You need to know anymore, Gene.
Sounds to me like you had a very eventful 4th of July. Now, let's talk about what you're doing back at World Championship Wrestling. I take a look at the list of superstars. We've already seen you get involved with Colonel Parker's pride and joy, this big man, Ming.
Ming is a big man. But see, that's what it's all about. Let's get down into the nitty-gritty, the dirty grind, the blood, all of that. See, you know, if I don't get some of that soon, I'm going to have to start punching myself. And that ain't no new trick either. I'll tell you something. Matter of fact, right here in the WCW, I'll bet nobody can hit me harder than I can hit me. And anybody wants to take the bet up, just mosey on up here. Check out the package, because I'll tell you what, I ain't right up here, never claim to be, never will be, don't want to be.
I thank you very much, Hawk, certainly delivering a very broad, but a very clear message to a lot of men here at World Championship Wrestling. I thank you. Oh, please, stay tuned for action right after this.
See the big boys of World Championship Wrestling live, the Great American Bash on tour this Monday, the Richmond County Civic Center in Augusta, Georgia.